campers. How's everybody doing? I'm well aware, Uncle Richard. It is for some of us. It's all relative. Yeah. It could still be last night for a good number of people here. I'm not judging. I mean, it could still be night zero for some people. All right, well, so my name's Al. I play guitar in the band Mo, but for now, playing guitar on the pool deck, or garden pool. I don't know what the fuck we're doing here, but I'm gonna play some guitar for you for a little bit, and feel free to sing along and dance, or just get through the day. Gorgeous day. Oh, you beautiful people. This is great. I feel decidedly much better than I ought to right now. I'm just saying that for the record. I think you guys probably have something to do with it. I mean, why the reason I... never mind. Add a little bit more of the low end to the guitar. Thank you. That's great. Yeah. Thank you. Excuse me for just one second. This next song is a song my son Ben showed to me several years ago, and I fell in love with it almost immediately, and it's become one of my favorites. Written by Connor Oberst, and it's from this Bright Eyes project. It's called The First Day of My Life. Changed, spreading blankets on the beach. Yours was the first face that I saw. Think I was blind before I met you. Don't know where I am, nowhere where I've been. I know where I
let you know. These things take forever, I especially am slow. But I realize I need you, wondered if I could come home. That time you drove all night just to meet me in the morning, and I thought it was strange, said that everything changed, felt as if you just woke up. This is the first day of my life, and I'm glad I didn't die before I met you. Now I don't care, I could go anywhere with you, I'd probably be happy. If you wanna be with me, with these things there's no telling, you have to wait and see. I'd rather work in for a paycheck, waiting to win the lottery. Maybe this time it's different, cause I really think you like me.
Thank you. I mean, that might be one of the first times I've played that song without crying. I can never get through the fucking song, but... Oh, man. That one's tough. I love it so much. And the other one that I can't ever sing without crying is the one we played last night. And... So this is a song that that I wrote and played with the Transamericans 20 years ago, and it's and I thought it was fitting, and I'll explain it. The song that I wrote was about running into an old high school friend of mine, an old classmate, and it was like sort of coming to terms with being middle-aged and dealing with that and feeling sort of, you know, really existentially old at that point. This was 20 years ago, and I'm going through a midlife crisis. So, yeah, welcome to my world. And I was thinking of it in the context of the Talking Heads song, Once in a Lifetime, where, you know, the main character is also having that sort of existential crisis. And so I wrote it as a sequel sort of to that. Like, what if that dude got to have like a second chapter, and what would that be? Or he ran into his classmate and then had that conversation. And I figured also it should be a bluegrass song, you know, because why not? Because that's what happens to most of us in, you know, when we turn middle-aged, I guess. And fitting too, because we get to see them, you know, we get to see them play tonight. So this one's called Everything Here. I'm just gonna drink.
I was thinking just the other day how you just up and went away, and I've been drinking just past the day. Ain't it funny? Fades away. Did you find the answers to your questions? Realize who's to the game? Did you live and learn all of life's lessons? Cause everything here is just the same. Everything here is the same. Were you living in the heart of the world, in a shotgun Cadillac with someone else's girl? And is there really water flowing under earth. Did you come back? Tell us how it works. Did you find the answers to your questions? Realize the rules to the game. Did you live and learn all of life's lessons? Cause everything here is just sin. Lots of bones and diamonds in the sand and water underneath the land. Did you find the answers to your questions? Realize the rules to the game. Did you live and learn all of life's lessons? Cause everything here is just safe.
Tuned in this wonderful sounding thing. Why don't we play one for the garden party?
Troubles and worries, you belong somewhere you feel free.
I do. This is one that that I wrote, and Vinny and I played with our bluegrass group called Floodwood. It's called Revolving Door. It's actually a Bob Dylan song. And I wrote it, turns out. Remember the first line to my song because I got Bob Dylan's lyrics stuck in my head.
Walk around for 3 days, maybe more. Empty suitcase lying on the floor. And it's almost got to the point where it doesn't play the same anymore. Don't know if I'm coming or going. Always back and forth. Spinning round and round like a revolving door. Thank you. at 3 a.m. It's sunshine in Chicago for that cattlebush of mayhem. New York patchwork quilt of green. It's the best thing I've ever seen. Don't know if I'm coming or going. Thank you.
Make sure I had all that. Figure I'm tuned. It's basically the same song. I keep writing other people's songs, and it hasn't earned me much money. Said something to Rob recently. The first song that I played when I wrote it, it was originally Hotel California, and I was so fucking psyched when I wrote it. I was like, man, this is a great chord melody structure, and it's already somebody else's song. God damn it.
Like the rabbit.
junkies smoke dead. Call me on the phone, you say that it is crucial. Stick your fingers in your ears to dance from. Yes, business will be going on as usual. Let's grab each other's collars, lift up high on water. Know as well as I do, it's no fun to die low.
As I do, that's a Jerry Joseph song, but I love the Panic version of that. I figured, just in case anybody missed their safety meeting yesterday, I just wanted to make sure we covered all the bases again.
Why don't we play some Ketchy Shuby. And when we ketchy, if you Shuby. And when we Shuby, and my ketchy. And if you ketchy, don't make it drop. Cause if it drop, it will pop. And if it pop, you can bend it. And if you bend it, you can easily bend it. So y'all go ketchy, ketchy, Shuby, Shuby tonight. All night long, we are ketchy, ketchy, Shuby, Shuby tonight. Ketchy, ketchy, Shuby, Shuby tonight. All night long, we are go ketchy, ketchy, Shuby, Shuby tonight. Now she's gone. So won't you tell me all the secrets that I need to know before I go do it all away? Before I go do it all away. Maybe there's a couple things that I could have done or should have done. I don't know if she'd still be here today. If I just change my old perspective on my attitude or the things I do, well, maybe she'd have never gone away. Well, I am done. Take me home.
Venmo you later. Secrets that I need to know, well, before I go and throw it all away. Before I go and throw it all away. Well, I am done. Take me home.
She gave up a long time ago.
Take your time, take your time.
It's a shame, it's a lasting all. long time ago.
Security. Hey, darling, in my backpack, in the Crown Royal bag, there's a slide in there. I'm gonna need that. That's why I left it over here. Oh, did you need the whiskey? Sorry. All right, thanks a lot, folks. I'm gonna play one more song for you, and then thank you so much for coming and hanging out with me. I appreciate it. Now that I've completely retuned this guitar, there's no going back, so.
Wild band.
ocean of oranges and reds. Will the sun set somewhere? So baby, let's go there. We'll be there tomorrow. Chasing today, I find a man.
Thank you.
very much, folks.